Shaft wheels turn for the last time in the Rhondda tonight. The Davy lamps that shone so brightly, there's no more need for their light. As the last piece of coal is cut from the belly of the black seam hole, a man walks all alone past the church full of mourning souls.
I preserve my dignity as a human being. And as a member of the finest trade union in the world, I'm privileged to lead you. I salute you. The MAERDYs, unite us.
MAERDY is situated at the top of the Rhondda Vach in South Wales. At one time, there were over 50 working pits in the Rhondda Vach and Vow, making the Rhondda synonymous with coal mining and the Industrial Revolution. MAERDY Colliery was the last to survive in the once famous coal producing Rhondda, but its future was sealed by its closure in 1990. I first visited the Rhondda in 1983 while working on a photographic assignment to document the youngsters of the area and the lack of facilities. But the kids I met whilst walking around were happy. They used a rugged landscape as their play area. They were only too pleased to be photographed, and it is hard to think of them now as they are well into their 30s. One day, I would like to go back and find them and possibly photograph their children. In 1984, the year-long miner strike began. I spent some time photographing the miners and their families during this period. Although in times of despair and poverty, they always welcomed me. The miners were strong and fully supported their trade union. Throughout the year-long strike, not one MAERDY miner broke the strike and returned to work. A scab in MAERDY would never be forgiven. When the strike eventually came to an abrupt end in 1985, the MAERDY miners proudly marched back to work. I was photographing their return for a national newspaper. It was a cold winter morning, a morning I shall never forget. The miners marched proudly with their wives and children. After the strike, I went to the colliery to make new photographs as part of the Valleys Project, a major commission document in South Wales in the mid and late 1980s. The miners still retained their humour, but as with the remaining pits in the South Wales area, faced imminent closure within the next few years. Today, 25 years on, MAERDY has changed. Unemployment is high. The youth hang around the street corners aimlessly looking for their next fix. The site of MAERDY Colliery, the last pit in the Rhondda, lies derelict. The workmen's hall is also waiting its fate as it lays in a decaying shell facing demolition. Is there a future for this town? I don't know, but I shall never forget the miners and their families in MAERDY in the Rhondda Vach.
I fought to save this community, but in doing so, I preserve my dignity as a human being and as a member of the finest trade union in the world. I'm privileged to lead you. I salute you. The miners, unite us.